we're definitely very proud to be from where we are. Back when we first met, we actually, both of our bands were playing at a Battle of the Bands in Denver. And so we introduced ourselves to each other, and we were both a fan of each other's bands and stuff. And kind of, we'd see each other at shows, we'd play shows together and see each other randomly. I had a few songs on a computer that I had written, and I knew, I was a fan of, Kyle's vocals and, the style that he was doing and stuff. And so I was like, dude, let's just try something crazy, come on and see what's good. Blackout was actually the first song we wrote for Hell's What You Make It. Mm-hmm. We wanted to start the record off with a really fun, feel-good vibe to set up the whole rest of it, And I think we captured that with Blackout.
We wrote it and we're like, this song's catchy, man. This is a hot track, and I think we fought to beat it the whole time.
We don't ever just chill. Is kind of where we take every opportunity like it's our last. And the night before the studio, we were like, we got a big day in the studio tomorrow. Should we just stay in and take it easy, or should we just go party? And we went and partied. For sure, hard. The next day we were in the studio and we were like, dude, we just need to write a song about this night we had.
We had an interesting time making the video. a lot of surprises for us, I would say.
They sent us a treatment and we were like, all right, cool, we're down. And we get there and they're like, oh, we're going to do this, all this new stuff we didn't know. And it was like, they didn't give us a heads up. It was like literally like, all right, right now we're doing this. Dude, you have no idea about, and we're just going to do it. So it was definitely an experience.
If you watch the video, you could see me laughing in half of those scenes, just looking at D, just getting caked in chocolate, dude, just laughing. The first thing we shot was us in the coffee shop, the very first scene we see. Second scene was that. We went straight from that to that, and it was just like, what time is it right now?
It was 10:30 a.m. and they're just spraying champagne on me, pouring chocolate on me, and I had a chocolate champagne mixture for an hour, probably. I had to sit there with all of it on me. God, it was burning my eyeballs and it smelled horrible.